I'm going to do the tribute to the armed services of the United States right now. When you start any tribute to the armed services, you always start with the Marine Corps.
Why?
Because by the time you've got to the end of it, they've understood the first line. What does a Marine call a helicopter? Now you can tell a Marine working on an oil rig at sea. He's the one throwing bread to the incoming helicopters. Here, birdie, birdie, nice bird. How you get a Marine to commit suicide? Throw a shovel full of sand against a brick wall and tell him to hit the beach. You know what the word Marine stands for? Muscles are required, intelligence not essential. Ooh, some army people over there. What do you call a Marine with an IQ of 70? General. How can you tell when a Marine has been using your computer terminal? White out on the screen. Now, you also know that the Marines' hymn is the most versatile song ever written in the United States because you can sing it to any melody. You don't believe me? Want some examples? Okay. Just have to settle for 10. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, we will fight our country's battles in the air, on land, and sea. Or like this. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, we will fight our country's battles in the air and land and sea. First to fight for right and freedom and to keep our honor clean. We're proud to bear the title of United States Marines. Or like this. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, we will fight our country's battles in the air and land and sea. First to fight for right and freedom and to keep our honor clean. Of United States Marines. Gung ho! Gung ho! We are proud to bear the title of United States Marines. Here's how they do it in Texas. From the halls of Montezuma to what's left of Tripoli, we will fight our country's battles in the air, on land and sea. First to fight for right and freedom and to keep our honor clean. We are proud to bear the title of United States Marines. Traditional version. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, we will fight our country's battles in the air, on land and sea. First to fight for right and freedom and to keep our honor clean. We are proud to bear the title of United States Marines. Semper Fi. And now those Air Force pukes. Off we go into the wild blue yonder. Lost again, son of a bitch. And now the airborne. First the men who fly the planes, the pilots. The pilot tried to loop the loop at 00 feet. The pilot tried to loop the loop at 00 feet. The pilot tried to loop the loop at 00 feet. He ain't gonna fly no more. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. He ain't gonna fly no more. And now the men and women who jump from those airplanes, paratroopers, rangers, green berets, jumping from perfectly good airplanes with not a thing wrong with them. And they say Marines are dumb. There was blood upon the riser, there were brains upon his chute. Intestines were a-dangling from his paratrooper suit. He was a mess, they picked him up and poured him from his boots, and he ain't gonna jump no more. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. He ain't gonna jump no more. The army, artillery, was it high, was it low? Where the hell did that one go? And the caissons go rolling along. The Coast Guard, I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I fights to the finish, 'cause I eats me spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. The Navy, let's go get laid, my boys. Let's go get laid. No, something more dignified for the Navy. That one's more accurate, but something more dignified. What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning. Heave-ho, and up she rises. Heave-ho, up she rises. Heave-ho, up she rises early in the morning. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning. Heave-ho, and up she rises. Heave-ho, up she rises. Heave-ho, up she rises early in the morning. We'll put him in the bilge and make him drink it. Put him in the bilge and make him drink it. Put him in the bilge and make him drink it early in the morning. Heave-ho, and up she rises. Heave-ho, up she rises. Heave-ho, up she rises early in the morning. We'll make him skipper of the Exxon Valdez. Make him skipper of the Exxon Valdez. Make him skipper of the Exxon Valdez early in the morning. Heave-ho, and up she rises, heave-ho, up she rises, heave-ho, up she rises early in the morning. We'll lock him in a room full of bagpipe music, lock him in a room full of bagpipe music, lock him in a room full of bagpipe music early in the morning. Heave-ho, and up she rises, heave-ho, up she rises, heave-ho, up she rises early in the morning. Heave-ho, and up she rises, heave-ho, up she rises, heave-ho, up she rises, early in the morning. Now let's have a really big round of applause for our armed services. They're always there when we need them. Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, Coast Guard, National Guard.